Lewis. Joining me here in the commentary box is Mike Davis from Midair. Mike, it's a very proud day for you because the aircraft has made its maiden post-race.